Bonjour à tous. Comment ça va? Como vous savez, je suis votre professeur de français et aujourd'hui, je vais vous enseigner les verbes qui sont très communs en français. Ensuite, on commence notre leçon. C'est parti. Être. To be or being, avoir, to have, aller, to go, faire, to do or to make, dire, to say or to tell, pouvoir, can, to be able to, vouloir, want, savoir, to know, voir, to see, devoir, to have to, must, venir, to come or occur, suivre, to follow, parler, to speak or to talk, prendre, to take, to get, croire, to believe, to think, aimer, to love, like, be fond of, falloir, it is necessary, must, have to, passer, to pass, go by, cross, penser, to think, attendre, to wait for, expect, trouver, to find, laisser, to leave, arriver, to arrive, donner, to give or give away, regarder, to look at or to watch, appeler, to call or to ring, partir, to go or to leave or to go away, mettre, to put or put on, or wear, rester, to stay or to remain, arrêter, to stop, connaître, to know or to experience, demander, to ask or to ask for or to be looking for, comprendre, to understand, sortir, to go out or take out, entendre, to hear or to listen to or to understand, chercher, to look for or to seek, aider, to help or to aid, essayer, to try or to try out or to test, revenir, to come back or to return, jouer, to play, finir, to finish or to end, perdre, to lose or to miss, sentir, to smell or sniff or feel, rentrer, to bring in, take in, to get in, go in, or come home. Vivre, to live, be alive, or go through. Rendre, to return, give back, or to repay. Tenir, to hold, run, keep, or to last. Oublier, to forget, or to miss. Travailler, to work, work on or to practice. Entrer, to go in, enter or come in. Devenir, to become. Commencer, to start or to begin. Payer, to pay. Tirer, to pull or to draw. ouvrir, to open, changer, to change or to exchange, excuser, to forgive, pardon or to excuse, dormir, to sleep, to lie idle, occupy, to occupy, live in or to take up, marcher, to walk, march or to go, envoyer, to send, throw, dispatch or to refer, apprendre, to learn or to hear about, boire, to drink, as in consume alcohol, or to soak up, garder, to keep, to look after or to guard, montrer, to show or point out, asseoir, to sit down or sit up, porter, to carry or to wear, prier, to pray, servir, to serve, écrire, to write, retrouver, to find or to meet, gagner, to win or to earn, acheter, to buy, rappeler, to remind, remember, call back or be reminiscent of, lire, to read, monter, to go up, rise or to come up, quitter, to leave or depart, emmener, to take somebody or take along, to share, to touch, continuer, to continue or go on, raconter, to tell, répondre, to answer or to reply, sauver, to save, rencontrer, to meet or to encounter, fermer, to close or to shut, valoir, to hold, apply or to be worth, compter, to count, bouger, to move, apporter, to bring or to supply, décider, to decide, vendre, to sell, expliquer, to explain or account for, agir, to act, behave, work or take effect, adorer, to adore or to love, recevoir, recevoir, to receive or to get, utiliser, to use, coucher, to put to bed, lay down or to sleep, préférer, to prefer, offrir, to offer or to give, préparer, to prepare, make or to get ready, choisir, to choose, conduire, to drive or to lead, chanter, to sing, présenter, to introduce or to present, accepter, to accept, refuser, to refuse or turn down, terminer, to end or to finish, amuser, to amuse or entertain, intéresser, to interest, rire, to laugh, have fun or to joke, pardonner, to forgive, pardon or excuse, embrasser, embrasser, to kiss, to embrace or to encompass, danser, to dance, détester, to hate or detest, maintenir, to keep or to maintain. Suppose, to suppose or assume. Épouser, to marry or to espouse. Approcher, to approach. Craindre, craindre, to fear or to be afraid of. Crier, to shout. Inviter, to invite. Arranger, arranger, to arrange or to organize. Remercier, to thank. Répéter, to repeat, to go over or to rehearse. Sonner, to sign. Accompagner, to go with or to accompany. Oser, to dare. Permettre, to allow. Annuler, to cancel. Laver, clean. Supplandre, to complain. Faire du mal, to hurt. Avoir besoin, to have. Épeler, to spell. Traduire, to translate. Étendre, to turn off. Allumer, turn on. Se réveiller, wake up. Ajouter, to add. Goûter, to taste. Coûter, to cost. Cuire, to cook. Décrire, to describe. Effacer, to erase. Enseigner, to teach. Enseigner, to teach. Nettoyer, to clean. Noter, to write down. Reconnaître, to recognize. Replacer, to replace. Visiter, to visit. Souhaiter, to wish. Tomber, to fall. Acclamer, to cheer or to acclaim. Accorder, to admit. Accourir, to hurry. Accrocher, to hang up. Accueillir, to welcome. Acquérir, to acquire. Adjoindre, to appoint. Admirer, to admire. Annoncer, to announce. Arracher, to pull up or to pull out. Augmenter, augmenter, to increase. Avoir raison, to be right. Blaguer, to joke. Causer, to chat or to cause. Cheminer, to walk on. Confondre, to confuse. Conseiller, to recommend. Dépenser, to spend. Éprunter, to borrow. Endormir, to fall asleep. Éviter, to avoid. Féliciter, to congratulate. Gondre, to groan. Informer, to inform. Nommer, to name. Louer, to rent. Ressortir, to feel. Secourir, to shake. Soutenir, to support. Jurer, to swear or to vow. To vow. may prendre to mistake, mélanger to mix, apprendre par cœur, apprendre par cœur to memorize, reconduire to renew, rejeter to reject, gérer to manage, refléter to reflect, presser to squeeze, répondre to spread, frapper to knock, remettre to put back, revêtir to put on, or registrer to record, pêcher to fish, rougir to redden, tousser to cough, pleurer to cry. C'est tout pour aujourd'hui. I hope you have liked the lesson. J'espère que vous avez aimé cette leçon. Si c'est vrai, if this is true, vous pouvez apprendre le français avec moi pour un niveau A1 et aussi pour un niveau A2. If you have liked the lesson, you can learn the French from me for the level A1 and A2. Merci beaucoup pour votre temps, pour me joindre. Au revoir.